And we're back. Hey there, everybody! It's ShadwSonic, here to bring you part 10 of my Sly 2 Let's Play. In the last part, we managed to break Sly out of prison! And in this episode, we're going to start some work on how to do the same with Murray. And where was that clue bottle I... There you are. Trying to hide down here, aren't you? No. You're not getting away from me that easy. Now, there's a mission over here, and if it is what I am thinking, I am going to enjoy this. Right after I get this glue bottle, I'm sorry, I've been conditioned to not ignore those sweet crystalline sounds. I was like, ShadwSonic, help me! I've got issues.
Alright, I'm headed inside.
Alrighty. I'm gonna go over this way. And completely fail that jump. And I see a clue bottle, so I'm going to grab it first. Then head back. Enter the pipe. And come on. Load. There we go.
Psst, Murray. Hey, Murray.
Huh? Sly? Where are you?
Over here, in the back wall.
Sly! I'm so glad to see you. They've been forcing me to eat meals covered in spice. And I'm feeling kind of strange. You gotta get me out of here.
No problem. Bentley seems to have found a weakness in the solitary confinement cell. If you can get in a big enough fight, the guards will throw you in there. Trust me, I'm speaking from experience.
Well, if you say so, I suppose a powerful force like the Murray could take down 50 foes, if I had to.
Excellent. You beat the snot out of 50 of those guys, and Bentley and I will take care of the rest.
So, yeah. Indestructible Hippo Rampage! Let's see, how should I destroy you? Oh! I know! Wall spikes! So yeah, there's not really anything special to this, just be as brutal and powerful as possible. You can see your progress by that little counter there. And once you reach 50, well, you win. I'm gonna throw you into the lasers! And this is going rather fine. This would get rather boring if Murray didn't say stuff every so often. But since he does, it's hilarious. Kind of a shame I took a hit there. But whatever. No, that was a knuckle sandwich, Murray. Yes, please do.
The pink terror
10 left. I think he's supposed to say something with 49, but I accidentally killed 49 while he was saying 48.
50! Eat that, you incarcerating suckers! Is that antisocial enough for ya? Oh, what? You gonna throw me in solitary? Bring it on!
A big ham even behind bars. That's our Murray. Now, let's see what other jobs we've got available. Now, should probably sell some stuff. And then buy that alarm clock I said we'd need later on. Rest of the jobs all belong to Sly. So Sly is the one who will be going out. Also pocket watch because pocket watch. Anyway, yeah, up here I'm gonna get seen. No, I'm not. Cool, cool. All your medals are belong to me! Now I can get on the rail, which means I can get on the rail, which means I can get that blue bottle that's been making sounds over our base. Also, it would probably be a good idea for me to look over this direction to see if I can hear any new acquisitions crying out. Not you. Sound of a cool bottle somewhere around here. Right? No? Still no cool bottle sounds, huh? Well, we'll eventually get such a thing. First, I need to get rid of this bird. Because contrary to popular belief, the bird is not exactly the word today. Nor will it likely ever be on my channel. I mean, I can't think of any games that have a bird protagonist that I own. Abort, abort! Go on the marker to get rid of all the enemies.
Giant pipes under the bridge feed power to the prison security systems. I'll need to cut the connection to free Murray.
Sounds like a plan. What do you need me for?
As you know, the bridge is heavily guarded.
I hear you. You'd like a little protection while you place the bombs.
That's correct.
Love to help out, but there's nowhere to hide on the bridge. We're totally exposed.
That's true. To fool the guards, you'll need to break those statues and take their place.
I pose like a statue, the guards walk on by, then pow, I hit him from behind. You're a genius.
That's also correct.
Now, our first problem is going to be that bird. We have only one avenue of fooling him, and that is this platform. wait until just the right moment. Then, kablam! No more turkeys.
I've got here. Follow me to the top of the bridge.
Of course, you are going to come from there. Which means it is best for me to hide here. Out of sight. And just in... I've got enough time to pick this guy's pockets before he gets anywhere near Bentley. Oh, and here's another sucker. Does he have any goodies? Why, yes he does. Let's liberate him of those, shall we? And then take him down.
This bomb's all set. I'm moving to the next stress point.
Which of course means we need to head over to this side. And the fact that there's multiple guards here means we're going to have to actually do some fighting. Though of course we can negate one of them. There goes one. There goes two.
Got another one in place. Heading back across the bridge.
Run, 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 run. And there's our foolish fowl. Ready to be robbed of both. Darn it, I'm having a hard time coming up with a word that starts with M and means life, or a word that starts with L and means money. Loot. Always loot! And I'm en route to make these puppies wish they were never born. Down you go! Hello, vulture! Guess what? It is time to die o'clock!
This bomb is ready! Cover me! I'm on the move!
Gotta get to my position quickly! Ah, four baddies! Fortunately, the one with the goodies happens to be the one in the back. I want the gold! Or the silver! Doesn't matter, as long as I can kill one of you! Too risky to head to that spot. So let us wait for this guy, and he will eventually meet the same fate as all of his brethren. And same with this guy. You know, I thought the mission would be over by now. Of course, now that I say that, this is probably going to be the last vulture. Yep.
The last charge is set. Let's get out of here. That takes care of the power to the security system.
Which means there's only one more job left before we can move on to the next phase of things. Unfortunately, I remember this as being one of the longer jobs. So, there it is. I'll be up there in due time. No. Don't want to bounce off the wall. I want... There we go.
To get at Murray, I'll need you to steal 2 tank keys and the tank patrol schedule off of the Contessa.
No problem. I'm an old hand at pickpocketing.
This is going to be tougher than you think. The Contessa's no fool. Since your escape, she never goes anywhere without bodyguards. You'll have to take them out one by one in order to get close to her.
I should probably use noise to lure them away from the Contessa.
Don't listen to him! Seriously, do not listen to Sly there. You use noise, you're more likely to get the Contessa herself to see you. And if she sees you, that is the end. It's much safer to just simply do a slam and then run. If they don't notice you, then fine. Continue on as normal. Also, these guys give a lot of money. Run, 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 run! The Contessa shares the fault of all guards in that her eyesight is hilariously underpowered. And there's a key!
Who goes there?
Huh?
Where are my guards?
I'm kind of surprised that she didn't catch me if she noticed that pickpocket so suddenly, but whatever. Alright, get the thingy. Good. I bet the others are all inside. Which means I'll just have to go there. I thought I opened that door up. Yep. That's them passing right by me. Soon. Nope, run away. Yes, nothing happened. Your partner just decided to go out on a coffee break. That's all that happened. Good little pigeon. Remember, your partner went out on a coffee break. Continue to go around, and I shall remove you. Doesn't matter if anyone sees me, just as long as the Contessa herself is blissfully unaware. And I shall take you out now. And then run, because the Contessa is obviously going to hear that. But she's just as stupid as her employees. Which means I can take the second tank key.
They're gone again.
Alright. And if I remember correctly, her third patrol route happens to be right around. How am I supposed to get up there? Ah. No! I'm just gonna drown myself. Okay, wait for the red to fade, then drown myself. Wait for the red to fade, then drown myself. Either this will put me back where I last left off, which will be a good place for me to get the clue bottle, or it'll put me right where the Contessa is now. Looks like it's the latter! Okay! On the other hand, got that clue bottle. And you have goodies. Ooh, gold pocket watch. Nice, nice! You won't need it where you're going! Come on! You have nothing. So I can just kill you with ease! And then catch up. And you turn away! Because, like I said before, you're an idiot.
What? Huh? Where are those lazy bodyguards? They're all fired!
No, they're all dead!
Great work! Now we're all set up to steal a tank!
Now, where's the next job? Ah, inside the place, of course. Of course I can't just climb there from here. No, I have to go around somewhere. Surprised you didn't notice that gun going off. Ah well. How best to get back into ye old prison grounds? Ah! Over this way. I think. And then this is just going to end up climbing me back up to that clue bottle I was trying to get, isn't it? No, it's all the way on the other end of the compound. Oh well. To the other end of the compound we go! And there it is. Now I've got to be careful not to make the same mistake as last time. There we go. Seriously, I have no clue why it wants to lock me onto the railing all the way down there rather than the... Yeah. So, any more out and around here? I would have expected there to be one in this block. Maybe there is on the other side of it. I'll check as soon as I take this from him and put him into the ground. Remove that. That. Crawl out to the other side. And of course I was mistaken because I've already collected that particular clue bottle. I hear one. I see one. And I've got one. Wait. I hear the last one. There it is! I can get it! I can get the bonus that's actually useful! Oh, there is no way I'm passing that opportunity up. Okay, come on. You're over there. I'm going over here. Because there's a thing over there! And clue bottles are all mine! Now you can see that, waypoint for the vault, but since I'm much closer to the waypoint for the next job, I'll get that instead.
I'd love to, pal, but I have no idea what you're talking about.
All right, I'll explain it to you one piece at a time.
Okay.
See that security station? The guard nearby is responsible for its upkeep.
I'm with you.
First, I'll need you to pickpocket his key to the terminal.
Makes sense.
Sure, no problem.
Then use it on the security station to set off the alarm.
Hold up. You want me to set off the alarm?
Yeah, set it off. Then clear out, as the guard's sure to come running. Once he sees that it's a false alarm, he'll input the code to turn it off.
So you want me to take a picture of the code?
Move to a safe place and get a clean shot of that digital readout.
Should I hit all the security stations out here?
That's right. Once I've got a large enough sample of the Contessa's codes, I should be able to crack her encryption algorithm.
Now, see, you lost me again.
It's not really a difficult concept, Sly. There's a code behind the repeating codes, and he wants to crack that.
Nice work. Now use that key to set off the security station.
Alright, now the difficult part is not really the pickpocketing. But rather the getting to a good spot bit. Okay, come on. No security code currently displayed, but that will change soon. As soon as a number shows up, I should take a photo. And don't pay attention to what the numbers are. They aren't going to help you out at all. They are only going to help out Bentley. Just use the binoculum to find all spots where someone has goodies. And then find the location of that thing. Darn it, I need to get up, I need to get up, I need to get up! Quickly, quickly, quickly! Not there, you stupid! And now I have to wait for him to be... to wander off. Okay, let's try that again. Go here, run. Over onto the bat. Over there. Thing, zoom in. Gotcha! As I can tell, that's the best way to go about doing things. Now, on to the third code! No, not on that... Sly. I am trying to tell you what to do in order for... us to have our best success. I find it funny I can do that. Of course, I still have to distract him with some sort of sound, or else he'll be right there. That bell should do. I said that bell should do. And I... go around, hit that, and find a place I can get up, across, yes, this is a perfect space to see that code. One more fool for me to fool. Then I shall be done. Just keep moving. There you are. You addled avian. You feather-brained fowl. You bird-brained-er... bird. I'm not gonna get it this round, am I? I'll instead have to get rid of this guard. And set this off again. And get over on this platform. Get the binoculars out quickly. And be ready to take the picture! Alright. Bentley, what's the plan for next time? Because we have no more time to do anything in this part.
Thanks to your recent efforts, we're ready to attempt a Murray rescue. I call this plan the Trojan Tank. Step one, we use the Contessa's keys to steal one of her tanks.
Okay.
I'll jump in and drive while you keep out of sight by crawling underneath. With some luck, the guards won't notice anything out of the ordinary and open the prison gates for us. We casually roll in and then blast the security doors to Murray's cell block. Once inside, you'll need to improvise your way up to the guard control center and open the doors leading down to solitary confinement. Let's hope Murray hasn't cracked under the Contessa's hypnosis.
Yeah, that would be really bad. So, I am going to start heading over to the vault in order to pick up that well-earned prize from the clue bottles. Anthony, can you start sending us off, please? It's Waluigi! Anyway, if you liked the video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe so that I can become super popular! him too. Thank you. Also, be sure to let me know what you want to see in future Let's Plays, whether that be the games I'm playing, or just general Let's Playing tips that you think I might find useful. Until next time, where I open the vault that I am heading to right this second, and we rescue Murray, this is ShadwSonic, signing out. Goodbye.